Good morning. For the 120th time, boys, faculty, and staff assemble to begin a school year at the McCallie School. We gather as 999 students from 24 states and 20 countries and from 33 different elementary schools for our new sixth graders. As you sit here this morning at the start of a new year, perhaps a new school, and for many of you, a new city, even a new country, you may feel some of the same emotions that the Olympic athletes surely experienced as they prepared to compete. It's natural to feel excited and energized as you prepare for the new school year, for the adventure, for the race. I pose this question: what is your gold medal? As we begin this year, know that you have incredible resources, assets, and blessings. Because of that, you have what it takes. You are worthy. You are here for a reason. You are equipped. You are known and loved. You are strengthened. You can make mistakes. You can rest. Fear not. Strive for a gold medal this year, yes, but strive for an even better medal than the ones based on the usual worldly metrics of performance. Even Olympic medals aren't the best and most enduring ones. May you medal this year in character and faith, in the ideals of honor and truth and duty, in serving God and others, in standing up for principles, in knowing and supporting each other. Run the race this year with confidence, with purpose, with joy. Isaiah 40:31 in the Old Testament tells us, "But they who wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint." May we all run with that strength, with that resolve, with that energy, and with that joy. May we soar like eagles.